generations, the Breton elite have lived in safety and comfort. But now, the embers of dissent glow beneath the pomp and circumstance. And whispers of a sinister plot stoke the flames of war. At the heart of the conflagration sits the Ascendant Lord. The legacy of the Bretons must be protected.